firearm is what?
Almost nothing. This rifle does closely represent the .44, it's 14.5 inches. Other than the 1.5 inch difference in the barrel and the pull out of the trigger, they're under there. And we know the pull out of the lock gun, it may have certain places that can be extreme edge for tactics and techniques. The fact is, when I'm on the range of students who are armed professionals, whether it be SWAT or military battalion, very rarely does that selector switch ever go to.
No, it's almost unnecessary.
You're accountable for every round. The semi-automatic rifle is actually a much better choice. And